this forest again. Well, I can't say our last visit wasn't memorable. Let's see what we can find. Gotta love the ambiance. Hey, do you see that? Over there, the light.
She leaves the rifle and walks across the naked obsidian into the swarm, firing from the hip as she goes, each kick of the old revolver a word. The stone smokes around her where the arc fire lashes it, and the shrapnel guns throw up leaves of obsidian like glass butterflies. She shoots her bandoliers dry, and a team of vandals in glassy stealth leap up to rush her with knives, but she raises her hand and burns them down with the golden gun, laughing.
Heads up, follow. I think these light projections might be lessons.
Think of how mysterious the system is, I said. How much life sprang up when the Traveler came. Like the Ahamkara. Do you know the legends? The dragon that made promises? And I pulled out the fossil with a flourish. She pulled out her knife and started to pick the dirt from her nails. That set me off. You could never have brought down one of these, I said. Ever. Not the greatest hunter, not the brawniest titan. Her eyes narrowed. She said, "Oh, is that so?" And I saw right then that she wasn't going to pass on the challenge.
So I say what I want to say every day. It's no secret. I say, well, I'll go find it then. I'll go tell Rasputin we need its help. And Akura looks at me with one of those looks that you know Sometimes you talk to Ikora and you just think, wow, you're not even using a fraction of your brain on me, are you? One of those looks. She says, Kate, the problem isn't just that we can't find Rasputin. The problem is it's not clear to any of us that Rasputin wants to be found.
Another shard of the Traveler. But we're not alone. Shard called us here. I'm sure of it. Shard gave us a gift. Let's use it. picking up fallen radio chatter. They're calling reinforcements. I'm sure the Traveler called us to the forest deliberately. It's amazing that even a corrupted shard can still do so much good. Ayo, the whole place hums with energy left behind by the Traveler's unfinished work. No wonder Guardians considered this site sacred. Now that Kate is back in the fold, all we need is to find Ikora, make the Vanguard whole again, and bring down the Almighty.
of all the places I've been in all the years since my rebirth, this is where I return. The last place the Traveler touched. I came for answers. I stand here, still, with nothing.
Ikora, Zavala is forming a resistance, and he believes...
What good is a resistance when you are the only one who would survive? I believe this Ghoul creature knows the Traveler blessed this site. I believe he sent his legion to find something they could never possibly understand. And I believe they will continue to desecrate all we hold sacred. Save this place, Guardian. Do not squander this second chance.
Red Legion ships have been in and out non-stop since I got here. We need to know what they're doing. Get into that base.
Look at the sky. What is that, Ikora?
Energy. The Traveler's energy. What have they done? This is my fault. I could have stopped this.
Ikora, there's no way. Not without your light.
I am more than just my light. I could have tried. I should have tried. But after all these years dying, being reborn, dying again, the Traveler has left me with one life. And I am afraid to lose it.
That might happen anyway. Ghoul has a weapon that can blow up our sun.
What? Why would he destroy what he's worked so hard to conquer? Get into that base. There must be answers there.
Looks like the Legion's packing up, Ikora.
Find out what they're shipping. We need every scrap of intel we can get.
Everyone's gone.
Keep looking. It's not like the Cabal to invest so much in a base and just abandon it.
We're coming up on a big drill.
A drill? Are they mining the Traveler's energy? No, it's not light. It can't give the Traveler's blessing. Not to me, not to Ghoul. Or could it?
Ikora.
What's wrong?
Taken rifts. Defensive wards, too.
The Taken.
Why are the Taken here? They have no leader. Oryx is dead.
The Taken will always be drawn to the Traveler's energy. They are no longer Fallen or Hive or Cabal. Oryx changed them with the dark powers he stole. He... Wait. His Gaul's plan to do the same, but with the light? That has to be it. Mining the Traveler's remnant energy in the hopes of transforming himself and the Red Legion into wielders of the light. If he succeeds, he will become immortal. Unstoppable. We have to tell Zavala. Meet me outside. Ashermere? Is that you?
Irrelevant! The Taken are sapping the moon's energy. I hypothesize that Io will implode if someone does not intervene.
Guardian, we cannot lose this sacred place. Do what must be done. Stop the Taken.
Looks like the Taken are conjuring some kind of portal.
Mindless vermin intent to summon every last one of their stuff. friends to devour this moon.
There it goes. Looks like we closed the portal.
And why am I still seeing abnormal neutrino scattering?
Hang on. We're gonna take a closer look. We definitely didn't close it.
Ah! Remedy this mess, you fool!
Portal's closed. We're clear. Ikora, I know this place is important to you, but...
There's nothing for me here on Io. I have one life left to give, and I will give it gladly to stop Gaul. We leave now. Don't be so hasty. Ikora Ray, we must talk. And as for you, meddling guardian, I have a few choice things to say to you.
Damn, son.